hook. And plenty of blue shirts there to slow him down and slow the ball down sufficiently to win it. Not sure that was the right way to go, but Bill Meeks might make something of it.
He's isolated, isn't he? He's going to struggle to get that back easily.
And the penalty is duly won by Connor.
Ording.
Moriarty's going straight over the top. Really strong work over the ball by Gloucester.
Poor decision from Moriarty.
Hail Mary stuff from Gloucester. This would be something. Darren Robson caught in possession. And he's given up the penalty.